Hey guys, so here's another episode of Torchlight. This one doesn't have commentary, something went wrong with Fraps. But still enjoyed it anyway. And next episode will be out soon. Yeah. Have fun.
I can't carry anymore.
Your pet has departed. Return. Your pet has departed. Your pet has returned. gained in experience.
That is impossible.
Thank you.
I had heard of corruption in Torchlight's Ember. I did not think it was so dangerous.
Hello there.
You have gained fame.
You've released the Overseer from his madness. Now we can investigate. Ah, here are his notes. He mentions searching for an ember forge in a dwarven fortress, much deeper in this mountain. He believed it would cleanse the corruption from his awakened ancestors.
The beauty of these sunken gardens shines through an age of dust and decay. Why did they fall to ruin? Could the same corruption that affects me now be responsible for this centuries-old destruction?
Thank you.
weather them. This is Estheria. Their discoveries are the foundation of my art. I have reactivated these three rune gates, but it is the fourth that leads deeper. Some threat must have caused the Estherians to disable it. The destination glyphs are missing. We'll need to find those missing glyphs to continue.
You have begun a new quest.